before we start this next bunch, I'm going to say something, and I'm sure it comes as no surprise. And if it did, then I'd be surprised. But, you know, your state is very particular, and you know, most states, people have pride in their states, in their towns. None more so, perhaps, than Texas. It's in your history. It's in your blood. There's a lot of pride and community and different communities and different types of folks seem to get along under the big banner that is the red, white, and blue flag of Texas. The big star. And I have a sister that lives here. Jeff, does your sister live here, or she's just visiting? Yeah. But, you know, I think about it. I think about the young women in the front row, the, you know, of any age. Really, I think that, you know, in a state like this where you're proud of your state and you're proud of your community and you're connected to your community and you're connected to the lifestyle and you're connected to what is living in Texas, that it would be a horrible, horrible thing to have to leave the state and the home that you love in order to make choices about your own body and behind the feelings to progress and plan your future. I hope you can fix that soon.